Let's go. Yeah, everybody. Yeah, yeah, everybody now. Yeah, everybody. Yeah, yeah.
Cesaro is filled with self-confidence. The European gentleman is proudly fluent in five world languages and has taken WWE by storm. Oh, no! Oh! Did you hear that? What impact? Oh, man! How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Man!
Oh, look at this.
Cesaro switches it up.
Yeah, Cesaro seems to have an answer for every move in the book.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one. Ouch, what a landing. Oh, out of nowhere. Rusev better shake out the cobwebs. To get out of there in the worst way. Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
And Cesaro, another stiff kick.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a...
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
And he gets back in.
Boy, he just got laid out. We remind everybody, there are no his competitors can stay out here as long as they like. What's Rusev gonna do with this? You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Shoot, well, that steel chair has done the damage. Oh, man! That's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
And he rolls out by. There's another smack. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there. He's got a nasty... Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. And that shot was dialed in. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. That's it. He's done.
Future makes any kicks out of him.
John Cena being pressed hard. Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
Yeah. I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
And again, the feet fly. Uh-oh. What's this? Cesaro in trouble. Oh, what a slam. What impact. He's got him hooked.
Cena continues to fight.
It might be time to run.
That'll leave a mark.
He's going to reverse that. Big trouble for Antonio. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here? He's in big trouble. Ow. John Cena is bleeding profusely now.
The kick connects. he's measuring. Cesaro hits the jackpot with a huge move.
Seems dazed. He's confused.
John Cena being pressed hard.
He got a cover.
He makes the early save. Early kick out. Referee right on, shoulders down.
A kick out, and he almost had it.
Rusev goes down hard.
He's able to get out. And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than he may have even expected.
Well, I don't know about that. Cena's no fool. He makes it. He's out. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
It's no surprise right now that Cesaro is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. He's got him up.
He does it again.
He's got his opponent. What's he going for here? There's a cover. And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He gets out of trouble there.
There's the pin. Can it?
No, he kicks out at two. John Cena is measuring. Wow, that's got to be it.
He's going for the passive save. How close was that?
His shoulders are down. One, two, and he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
He's got him up. Oh, no. What's this?
Rusev reverses it. Rusev. Rusev.
Submission! The hold's locked in!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Rusev is the winner and new champion.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here is your winner and the new United States champion.